Don't be frightened, Toby. I'll take care of you. Wailed Percy. No, no, not by the smoke of my chimney chim-chim.
I'll chuff and I'll puff and I'll break your door in.
Oh dear, exclaimed Thomas. It's getting late. Oh, I'd no idea. Oh, I must find Annie and Clarabel.
Next morning, Thomas arrived at the station.
I knew you'd be sad about Percy, and I didn't like to intrude. I slept in the good shed and...